about learning some shapes? Here they are. Let's name them. Circle, square, rectangle, triangle, oval, diamond, semicircle, heart, star, do you know, a circle is a shape that goes round and round. Now try to find some objects or things that resemble a circle. Button, bangle, ring, orange, ball, the sun. A square has four equal sides. What makes a square? Two standing lines and two sleeping lines. Now let's hunt for squares around us. A tile, a napkin, a table, a book, or maybe a picture. What makes a rectangle, children? Well, a rectangle also has four sides, but it has two standing and two sleeping lines, just like a square. The sides of a rectangle are not equal. Haha, so it is not a square. What can be rectangular? A door, a bench, a blackboard, a picture, or it could be a shelf. Oh, what's the next shape? It's a triangle. A triangle has two slanting lines and one sleeping line. Can we make a triangle? Hunt, hunt for things which look like a triangle. A tree or a hill. Children, oval looks like an egg, isn't it? A mirror can also be oval in shape. Oh, look at these colorful oval balloons. Diamond is a shape which has four slanting lines. What can be like a diamond? A kite, an earring, a pendant, semicircle. Half a circle is a semicircle. Break a biscuit into two equal parts. They resemble a semicircle. Heart. This is a heart. Star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. That's a golden star. So we are done with the shapes.